West Sac's Mayor Christopher Cabaldon is joining us now in our HD newsroom. Thanks for coming in today.
Glad to be here. Thanks.
So I run down in that area, and I ran around there yesterday, and things really look good. What are the things you're most proud of that you want people to notice?
Well, you know, the whole waterfront area around the Tower Bridge on our side of the river was a wasteland. It was old industrial abandoned areas, no public access, and it was cut off from our downtown and from all the future. And so we rebuilt that what used to be a freeway. You would go over the Tower Bridge and then start pressing on the gas to get to the Bay Area. And we wanted to make it somewhere that was a boulevard that opened up access to all of West Sac and to the whole waterfront. And it's spectacular.
Okay, so from here on out, what's the plan?
So we've just finished that project, and now we're building additional roads in the bridge district around Rayleigh Field to open that area up to development. We opened up a new bike trail and pedestrian path just along the river there as well. And the new activities that are happening in our downtown at the new theater, community center, college, and library. That's a lot of new life that's happening on the West Sac side of the river.
Yeah, and it's definitely worth taking a walk over there so you can see it for yourself in person. Thanks for coming in today.
Thanks.